Here we are. I'm back at GMH. I guess I gotta come up here every once in a while just to, remind them. And I was getting the feeling today this is a day I should come up here. So here I am. I got two signs. I got that sign that you see. And of course, I have this sign. So we'll see what happens. Just gonna hang out for a little while, hold my signs, and see what happens. I haven't been here in a while, so people aren't used to seeing me, but it's a bit of a reminder that no one's doing this. People come out and they look at this. Probably don't like seeing the cell phone, security guards, you know what I mean, good for First Amendment rights. Why am I here? I'm here repeatedly, as I always say, just so people are aware that when you take your family into GMH, there's no accountability, no accountability. You're on your own. The management of the hospital has led to deaths. So today's the Guam Memorial Hospital. I guess today's April 11th, 2023. It's good to come up here every once in a while. My way to remember Asher and what happened to him. And also to remind people that are coming in out here, especially those with kids, they need to be careful. Maybe a little negligence, only one click away. No doctor here has medical malpractice working in the hospital. If there's no accountability, they kill you today, they're back to work tomorrow. No one seems to care. I mean, there's one issue after the other. Not mention the fact that the hospital's not even accredited. The hospital, after all these years, is not accredited. credit with really negative report from the Commissioner of Medicare Services. Unbelievable, really. That's why I do. Come up Kilinawa, come over here, remember Asher. Spend some time at the hospital, talking to people coming in and out, doing some awareness, just being here. Thank you for watching.